Hi, I'm Sam, a spray product engineer here at Spraying Systems Company. Today, I'm going to explain how you can reduce compressed air use and save energy in drying and blow-off operations. Many plants rely on drilled or open pipe for drying and blow-off operations. If you're using open pipe or pipe with drilled holes or slits for drying or blow-off, you're wasting compressed air, energy, and a lot of money. The best way to minimize compressed air use is to use an air nozzle. Air nozzles convert a low pressure volume of compressed air into a targeted, high velocity, concentrated airstream. There are several versions available. Some provide a flat fan or a curtain of high impact air, others a tightly directed round spray pattern. Not only are these nozzles effective, but they are much more energy efficient. Here we have a drying application where open pipe is used to dry product on a conveyor line. As you can see, the open pipe results in high air consumption. The air nozzles use far less compressed air to achieve a similar air velocity, 25 to 35% less than an open pipe. The targeted airstream delivered by nozzles can improve the effectiveness and efficiency of drying and blow-off. More complete drying is achieved, even in cracks and crevices. To learn more about ways to conserve energy and lower costs in your drying and blow-off operations, contact your local spray specialist. Call 800-95-SPRAY or visit spray.com.